gentlemen, now I will teach you how to make a paneer sandwich. It's very nice, tasty. Well, of lot of strength and stamina.
It's got protein, but all right.
I've got a chef from Canada now.
You finally got that right, didn't you?
And he's going to make it and show us.
Well, actually, the chef is ready. The paneer sandwich is ready.
It's already done. You take 2 slices of paneer, shove some 2 slices of bread, put some paneer in it. Toast.
Over.
And then you'll taste it also. So paneer will take a while. By then we'll speak to Canada return chef. He will advise us what all to mix in bread and what all to put in bread. But the bread should be generally wheat bread. Paneer should be, you should buy it from Sabkuch. And rest masala he will tell you.
You do realize if you're talking so much, you might as well have pointed this camera to yourself, no?
Yeah, we'll do that.
Now what do you do? You're finished talking?
Now you talk.
I have nothing to say.
Let me put the camera on the right face.
But I have nothing to say. हमारे पास इस समय कहने के लिए कुछ नहीं है काइंडली रिटर्न एट अ लेटर स्टेज दिस इज नॉट अ लेटर स्टेज
ओके व्हाइल
आई मीन यू टॉक फ्लिप द कैमरा टू योरसेल्फ
व्हाइल सैंडविच इज इन प्रोग्रेस Now only this will be coming.
No, why are you taking it at a distance? No, David, if you shoot it like that, only that will come. Keep it at an optimum distance.
Okay, so you learn how to make video also. Lot of multitasking is happening now. How to make sandwich, how to make video recording.
And he's trying to fix the curry at the same time. I mean, really, it's magical how so much gets done in 2 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, look, it's raining. Barish aucho. Which translates to?
Yeah.
Zoom in, zoom out.
When you're zooming into that person's house,
kabutar. There are so many pigeons hiding there under the roof of their balcony. Rain is raining. Finally, when the sandwich is ready, you can enjoy sandwich and can enjoy sandwich and thank the chef from Canada. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.